A Lake Michigan car ferry may continue operations if a bill in Congress passes. This after the EPA ordered the SS Badger be permanently docked next month because of environmental concerns. NBC26's Brian Miller is live in the newsroom tonight with the latest.
Yes, thank you, Stacy. Now, according to the EPA, the SS Badger dumps nearly 500 tons of coal ash into Lake Michigan every year. Now, that's allowed under a special permit that actually expires on December 19th. But there's a bill in the U.S. House of Representatives right now that could give the Badger a lifetime extension of that pollution permit.
The SS Badger pumps more than $14 million into Manitowoc's economy each year, carrying cars and passengers between Manitowoc and Ludington, Michigan.
If it wasn't for those dollars, you know, we can't make it up elsewhere. Those visitors are going to travel elsewhere.
But the EPA says the 410-foot vessel also dumps hundreds of tons of coal ash into the lake every year, containing arsenic, lead, and other toxins.
Tourism wouldn't be supporting the Badger if it was doing something to negatively impact our tourism, which is the coast of Lake Michigan.
County leaders say losing the historic car ferry would be detrimental to area tourism. But environmentalists argue that clean water should be the number one concern, and they say the permit allowing the Badger to pollute has gone on long enough.
I think this is an outrage. There's no reason that this should continue.
Dean Hoger is the president of the Clean Water Action Council of Northeast Wisconsin.
They've been dragging their feet for years on this and getting extensions and extensions, and most recently the last five-year extension. They've had their opportunity to upgrade. Now let's hold them to it.
Lake Michigan Car Ferry Service, the company that operates the Badger, will not comment on the pending legislation, saying only, quote, "We are pursuing all of our options and are very confident that we'll be sailing in 2013. The ship's future, meanwhile, could rest in the hands of Congress.
Now, the ship's owners continue to look at other options other than burning coal and dumping the ash into the water. One alternative they've come up with is using natural gas to power the vessel. Now, if this bill passes, it would allow the permit to continue while the company converts the ship to run on a greener, more environmentally friendly fuel. Live in the newsroom, Brian Miller, NBC 26.
Thanks.